The miniature Schnauzer originated in Germany during the mid to late 19th century and was created by selectively crossbreeding the standard Schnauzer with smaller breeds such as the miniature Pinscher, Affenpinscher, and possibly the Poodle or Pomeranian to achieve its distinct characteristics and reduced size.